a quiet little place in Galilee, grew a lone and lonely tree, and no one could see it was destined to be the tree called Calvary. And God drew the tree called Calvary. And God drew the tree that rescued me. Oh, the joy that I felt when at that tree I knelt, that tree God grew for me. And God must have known as that tree was grown, it would hold his only son. But he let it grow that I might know at Calvary my battle.